Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Today I'm going to show you how to create a backup of your database from SSH. Start by connecting to your server via SSH. We're going to run the MySQL dump command. Be sure to replace the DB username with your actual database name, and database name with the name of your database. Also change nameofdbbackup.sql to whatever you want the backup file to be called. Hit the enter key, then enter the password for your database user. Your backup will then be created and stored in your home directory. To verify this, I'll run an ls command. Notice the backup is now available there. Thank you for joining us for another video in our database series. Check out our database section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.